Atlanta Plugged In starts now.
This summer, Facebook is on a mission to help small businesses bounce back by launching the Boost with Facebook Good Ideas Festival. Here to tell us more about the festival is marketing expert and vice president of global customer marketing at Facebook, Michelle Klein. Thanks for joining us, Michelle. What's this festival all about?
Well, we know small businesses are the backbone of our economy, and they've really suffered through this pandemic. And we've been supporting them for the last 18 months. But this summer, we're really focused on helping them get through the next stage of recovery, not just to survive, but to thrive and to grow. So we're launching the Boost with Facebook Good Ideas Festival, which will be hosted by actress Zoe Saldana. You may know her from the movie Avatar. And it's going to be jam-packed with content and tools and training, Q&As and resources to really help small businesses get back on their feet. It's free and it's for anyone. You can tune in online and you can join for a 5-minute course, or you can stay for 20 minutes. There's tons of content. You can meet real Facebook marketing experts who'll provide hands-on support and advice. And if you're a small business, you can also meet other small businesses and hear their advice and stories of success. We're also launching a new show, which is called Found on Facebook, where you can hear inspirational stories of businesses that have completely pivoted their business model through the pandemic and seen great success.
And how can viewers at home support small businesses on the road to recovery?
What we can all do is we can not only shop local, but we can look at our local stores in our local neighborhood and see if they've built an online presence on Facebook or Instagram. They probably have, and they're probably retailing online, and that's a great way to support them. The other thing we can all do is brag about those local businesses from the community with all of our friends and family across our social networks. You can use a hashtag called Deserve to Be Found to really promote a business from your town, and perhaps maybe they'll just find a customer across the country or even across the world thanks to you.
And as the country continues to reopen, how can small businesses prepare?
There are two things that small businesses can do. Number one, they can communicate, communicate, communicate. It's the most important thing. Use your Facebook and Instagram pages to let your customers know, are you open? Have you changed your hours? Are you offering indoor dining? Have you got new products? It's a great way to stay connected and build community. And then number two, you can experiment with online marketing. We're all at home, we're on our phones, we're on our computers, we're shopping online. So spend a few dollars on personalized ads, and that will go a long way to finding new customers who may be interested in your product. You never know, not just across the country, but potentially across the world.
That's all great information. Good luck with the festival, Michelle. For more information about the Good Ideas Festival, visit fb.com/Good Ideas Festival.